Tell me about this AI.
To take control of a sector of drones, we need this AI to hijack the drone control program. The AI is the centerpiece of our campus on Darkwood Island. The campus is built overlooking St. Patrick Lake.
And do you know what kind of Sentinel presence is on that island?
It's bad. Lots of soldiers. Lots of surveillance.
All right. So how do I get my hands on the AI?
Find Christina Cromwell. When Grace Maddox, our lead computer scientist, got a little controversial, Cromwell took over the AI department. Maddox is brilliant, but Cromwell will know the AI inside and out. If we're lucky, she'll know how to get it.
You think this was how things were gonna go when Sentinel came in?
sounds like there's some real shit going down on this island.
What are you doing?
I don't like shit. Still be coming out here. So what? You get paid the same either way.
Dr. Christina Cromwell. My name is Nomad. I was a soldier in one of the choppers that crashed on Auroa. I'm working with Jace Skell.
He's alive? Oh. I mean, Ayana Puri's announcements are so scary. How is he?
Well, we're working to get civilians safely off of Auroa. But we need your help.
But this island, the ex-cop who works for Sentinel, Ian Blake, he's got this island locked tighter than... Well, the surveillance drones we made to keep us safe, they're now keeping us prisoner.
Sounds like the surveillance drones are doing what they were designed for.
How could you? They were designed to keep people safe, not imprisoned.
Look, now Jace thinks he could take down enough of the drones so we can get some people out of Auroa and bring some help in.
And Jace wants the AI.
Bingo.
The security team ran an assessment on our systems a couple of months ago. If you can find those reports, it'll, you know, give me an in on how to hack the AI.
Won't those holes be fixed by now?
No. I don't think so. Most advanced place on the planet, but the bureaucracy is as slow as anywhere. Try Archimedes Hall. That's the data center. You should find the reports there.
Thank you.
just keep looking.
Surprise, shitbag. Give me your PC password, and this ends without you screaming in pain.
All right, okay. Look, I'll talk. Here's my password.
Sure.
Please. I'm not doing anything wrong.
What do you want?
Looks like a previous hack attempt was halted by the automated security network.
Cybersecurity wasn't part of my... It's not my thing. But I mean, yes, we should be able to bring the network down.
Is this gonna be more computer hacking?
For me. For you, it's more like shooting and exploding stuff.
That'll do just fine.
Okay. In theory, I could download the AI if you can plug a dongle into the system at the comm center. But I mean, he's not stupid. Blake is using our security network.
So can we get the network down? We just need it down long enough for the upload.
Yeah. Sure, taking out the mountaintop antennae would slow the network down on Darkwood Island. That would buy you time. But the hard lines. If you can also cut the hard lines, but those are like in this cavern by the coast, if you can also cut those, I should be able to download the AI.
You just sit tight. I'll make it happen.
You're confident. I'll meet you at the spot I put on your map. Good luck.
I've had stupid jobs before, but this shit...
They are not paying me enough for this.
Heads up, we got company!
Roger that, let's wait them!
Stay focused!
There's nothing going on by me.
I got nothing. I'm tired of this shit, man. Stand around. Look at nature. Watch that fat guy obsessively.
It's all quiet in my, sector.
Roger. I think I'm gonna take some downtime after this contract. You know, I've done 3 trips back to back.
Attack it!
Please, leave me alone.
I don't want any shit, man.
Listen, unless you want it to go really bad, tell me how to infiltrate the comm center.
That's it! I've told you everything! I don't know anymore!
Sign of ghosts.
No one's out here. No one's gonna be out here.
Like you'd do anything if you did find someone.
No one's out here. Who'd be that dumb anyway?
Whatever, just keep looking.
Stay sharp. There are signs of possible enemy activity.
I say right. Let's take a look around.
We'd better. Don't want anything to catch us unawares.
Thank you. Watch your sectors.
Keep looking. Something's up. Hey, so far, I don't see shit, man.
Whoa! We got enemies!
Thank you.
somewhere.
No, they're here somewhere.
Hi. No need to be afraid. I need to know how to find this place. Can you help?
This is where you'll find it.
Thanks. See you around.
you want.
Sweet until they blow the Jenny.
Oh, shit! Oh.
I can't believe it. You really did it with the antenna on the mountain and the cables and everything. Well done.
Yeah, I managed.
Oh, Jesus. I forgot a teensy important detail.
What's wrong?
The download, once it starts, it won't be long until Blake figures out what's going on. The computer activity will show him exactly where we are.
Then I'd better get ready for company.
Yep, yeah. You do your thing and prepare. Come back when you're ready to start the download.
I'm ready.
Okay. Here goes nothing. Oh my God, tell me you know what you're doing. Tell me I didn't slave my whole life just to get shot hacking my own program.
This mission is more important than we are, but don't worry. I'll do everything I can to protect you.
Funny. That's also what Sentinel told us when they arrived. Why is this taking so long? Keep it together, Nomad. We're almost there.
You all right?
What? No. No way. That was horrific.
But are you injured?
Not that I can tell. But my sanity is hanging on by a thread. I'm gonna need therapy for the rest of my life.
We've gotta get out of here before more of those assholes show up.
But I still have to extract the AI. I need somewhere secure to do it.
Any ideas?
There's a lab that was undergoing construction before the takeover. I think I might be able to do it there. It's our best shot.
Hearing you loud and clear. Let's move. Follow me.
Thank you.
with the grim look on your face. Is there something wrong with the AI?
No. Of course not. I just... it's too quiet, you know? Like the eye of the storm. I don't trust it.
You're worried about Ian Blake.
Ever heard the saying about absolute power? You're thinking of him when he said it. I heard he uses the drones to spy on everyone. There are rumors that he's already used the intel to blackmail people.
Squeezing people for cash? So he's sleazy. And he thinks small.
Blake's a hood who pretends he's a security expert. You know, you can put a bow tie on a pig.
And this AI, it's his moneymaker. Who else would know how to steal it?
My team. But they're scientists. Their motives are altruistic. They'd never.
He's gonna go after them. He's gonna squeeze them until he gets what he wants.
Oh my god. You're right. Oh my god, what have we done?
What's our status?
There's a problem. It's gonna take longer than I thought.
But you can extract the AI.
Yes, maybe. I think so. What are we gonna do about my team? Blake is an animal. If he thinks they know where we are, I don't even want to think about it. They're scientists. They don't do well with, you know, violence.
Leave Blake and the scientists to me. Just crack that AI. We're running out of time.
I know of only one other person who can crack the AI in the time frame we need.
Who?
Grace Maddox.
That's great. How do we contact that?
No. It's complicated. Don't worry about it. I'll figure out the AI. Just please save my team.